Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to help you find the save file location for Car Mechanic Simulator 2021 if you've installed it on Steam. To locate your saved game files, we need to access a specific folder on your computer where many games store their data. This folder is hidden by default. I'll walk you through the steps to access it. First, let's make sure hidden files are visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then select Show. From the drop-down menu, choose Hidden Items. This will enable you to see folders that are usually hidden. Once hidden files are visible, we can continue to locate the saved files. Next, click on the address bar in File Explorer and type this path, %localappdata%. Press Enter. This action will take you to a folder where many Steam games save their data. Inside this folder, you'll find various subfolders with different names. For Car Mechanic Simulator 2021, look for a folder that may be associated with the game or its developer. Now, while I don't have Car Mechanic Simulator 2021 installed, let's use Poppy Playtime as an example to illustrate the steps. For Poppy Playtime, I'll look for a folder that could be related to the game or its developer. Once you identify the correct folder, open it. Inside, you'll typically find folders named Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data is stored. The actual save files might appear as random characters and numbers, but those are your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.